Hi everybody, welcome to Thailand. We're here today to do some serious testing. And today we're going to test cross sportswear rain clothes and really see how good they are. As we see, we have a really rainy weather today. So we will do this test in a really wet pool, the wettest you have here in Thailand. So we'll see if this works out. Bulletproof. And now over to today's question. In 2004, me and another Swedish guy named David Palm played a European team championship against Germany. We met Martin Kamer and Florian Fritsch in a foursome game. And I wonder, who do you think won that game? Good luck.